Chucks, busy at work. By morning, this plant would be no more.
Dad, come quick. Finally plant the mashing up.
Yeah. It's incredible, right?
Okay. Is that?
What's that?
Wow. Oh shit. It's one of the new plants that Ma and them put on.
True.
Yeah.
But whoever this plant having it, that'd be real healthy.
Nutritious, yeah. But they're stocking up.
Hmm? And look how far they come. It's the forest them come for this, you know?
Yeah.
So, they smell it or they send a messenger, a skunk?
Yeah, highly nutritious. Interesting. And they're eating it down completely now.
But it's to see how they're actually breaking off the pieces.
Mm-hmm.
You just seen them
how
moving.
How are they doing it? How they?
I'm trying to figure it out. I'm looking for one in action.
With the actual cutting?
Yeah. They actually bite it around like a scissors and then lifting it off. Look, this one here, he now taking off that piece there.
Yeah. They're cutting it like a scissors, boy.
Yeah.
Look them there. Three of them hanging down there.
Wow.
You see that?
Yeah.
And they ain't nothing going on.
Hmm. This big one down there.
Yeah. That's a kind of queen boy there.
Wow.
Cutting a dry leaf, you know? Hmm?
By morning, that plant disappeared.
Observe the ant, you sluggard. So the scripture say. They're working hard while it is possible. They're transporting a piece of leaf that's 5 to 10 times their body mass. And potentially 4 times their body weight. They are more productive than the humans, pound for pound. You must Google this and find out the specific information, studies on this.
Mm-hmm.
Productive capacity of the bachak. Is teamwork epitomized.
Hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Straight on the end.
Purposeful, persistent.
Yeah.
Hmm. Passionate.
Okay.
You're not letting go.
No.
Yeah. Put him down and see where he goes.
Continue back on the ship.
Yeah, back on course. Yeah, persistence.
They have a mission.
Yeah.
to take all, as much as this they could take, store up.
You have to get a stop action photo camera.
They're fighting for that, huh?
No, they're trying to load it up right.
Uh-huh. Nah, boy, this small one, like
he can't handle the load.
Yeah.
So the biggie had to take it up. See, he picking it up?
Yeah. Right, and they pull it tight at the peak.
Yeah,
the real strategy. They have a strategy.
You seen that?
Yeah.
He teaching the young one how to handle it.
Yeah. Look, look,
wow.
Look.
Awesome, awesome, awesome.
Awesome. Oh, yes. He like he measure it and see the point to hold it.
Mm-hmm. The precise balance.
Right.
Impressive.
It like a seal.
Yeah. Impressive.
But you hearing them too, no?
Yeah.
You just hearing?
Yeah. Impressive. And they're walking for miles. And smiles. Yeah, massive one, like a queen.
Mm-hmm.
Several of them.
A real queen.
The march of the ants, eh?
We
have to make a movie with this. And where they heading? Out in front of the car.
Out
here. Right?
Down there.
Look, they're going so.
Yeah.
And down.
And up. Look at the edge of the
road. Yeah.
Because they straight up in the car.
When they're driving, they kill them, huh?
They have got a backup.
Oh, that's Gillian. The new W171, the word. You left your mark in the bin, boy.
Oh, you can tamper.